It's about passion, killer instinct, sweat, tears, finding your body's limit, and then just pushing through it. It's also about fun, I guess.
It's the 26th Hope Charity Volleyball Tournament on Center Island, benefiting the Alzheimer's Society of Toronto and Kids, Cops, and Computers.
Join me for some fun in the sun, June 14th. It's the largest one-day volleyball tournament in Toronto. You don't have to be a pro. All players are welcome. It's going to be a volley good time.
Register your team online by June 3rd.